Police filed charges against a teenager accused of using social media to threaten his school. The teen is a sophomore at New Richmond High School. He was escorted out of class yesterday. Today, investigators charged him with felony inducing panic. The charge is a felony because the threat targeted a school. Backpacks are searched yesterday at the school after the threat was made on Yik Yak to shoot up the school. That's what he said.